Second and final set of the evening, could you welcome back Little Feet? Who we have with the second show tonight? I tell you, Lowell and I got it from New York this morning. We thought we were going to do one show tonight, and they go, "You're doing two." So we're, if nobody minds any repeats, we'll gladly play all requests. From the last set. And Rise of Jesus, Lowell.
Hammer of Midnight!
Everybody answered, but they won't say why. Then his answer grabbed me, down by the bus stop. Texas, blue sky, baby. I have a
too. Yes, the things around me this day just to say, yeah. Hotel window to the furniture, so red to green, says a chop suey, and join the
thank you.
the street at me. She's looking so fine, fine, fine. Walking down the street at me, yeah. I say to myself, how many ways, yeah. When she walked up next to me, I said, hey baby, she said, beat it, Jim. She turned around and walked away, you know what it was? It was asphodel. Oh, that sweet little thing. That sweet little woman walked away. Thank you.
waves.
Yeah, well, I said, hey, baby, she said, beat it, Jim. You know what it was? It was ass for day, yeah, yeah.
Hey! Oh,
It's called Walkin All Night. I screws around LA in my Camaro one night. This lovely young lady walked in front of my car and she gave me the eye. I mean, she was really pretty. Must have been, you know, at least $100, really. I don't have that type of money, you know, that's why I'm playing rock and roll. It's an easy way to make money outside the gas station. Sure, stay in the conservatory.
Have you ever? Well, this is going out to everybody who's here.
Well, people dancing their feet on the dance floor. Yeah.
good place.